for you to read me and understand my chapters, the pages that I kept and now in the open. This is who